It's the road to the LPGA and the future of women's golf, where the women's game begins and where the women's game is going.
Welcome to the inaugural Symetra Copper Rock Championship.
It's the first step on a path to greatness and an opportunity to play against the best. Today, the ladies of the LPGA Symetra Tour descend upon the red rocks and young greens of Copper Rock in southern Utah and in the shadow of Zion. It's the first ever event on an untested and unfamiliar course, with one of the season's largest purses and most points on the line. It's the first time the fans are back after a global pandemic that brought professional golf and the world of sports to a standstill. A return after a season cut short and dreams and ambitions were put on hold. It's the story of a dominant Chinese star with an unmatched focus and determination. And the rise of the young Americans and Europeans who hope to catch her.
The Symetra Tour is one of the most competitive tours out here.
There's players from all over the world. It's up for grabs for anybody.
Finishing top 10 would be the most amazing feeling at the end of this season.
You just gotta go play the best golf that you can and put your best foot forward.
It's three rounds, 54 holes, and 120 players from 30 different countries. All in a race for their LPGA card and only 10 coveted spots. This is the 2021 Copper Rock Championship on the LPGA Symetra Tour.
Thank you. In southwest Utah, there is a rare wonder that people are drawn to. From near and far, generation after generation, they come for reasons they can't explain. Compelled by a feeling that comes from deep within. And in this extraordinary place, a collection of communities filled with optimism and purpose have grown and thrived. On their own, they are good. But together, they are greater. Working as one, their differences beautifully blend to challenge your adventurous spirit and immerse you in the impossible. Here, you can dive in the middle of the desert. Walk among giants. Hike through a dragon's lair. And climb to where angels land. Here we are reminded of what it's like to be curious, carefree, and completely in awe of the world around us. This place is greater than just one park. This place is greater than just one passion. This place is Greater Zion. Thank you.